Leoric's crown has been reforged.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the skeleton king, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the fallen star.
Fury. be denied.
Maintain your incantation.
More fury.
Your magic is weakening.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I. The cultists drag me past.
Is that enough fury?
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him...
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this Coven?
The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon ru-
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Thank you.
denied.
I'm out of potions. Need more time.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Into my
tomb!
Defeat me!